is one for another one for all you other old geezers like me that get no respect for these little whippersnapper millennials. This is one that's got a sing-along part to it. This is called Get Off My Lawn. Get off my lawn. You ready? I had my 19th nervous breakdown. Look at my hand. Foxy ladies fond of voodoo child. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man. Yeah, jiggle on that for a while. I got your dangling conversation. Quit banging that dog. Here we go. Hey, you little bastard. That was great. That was really good. That was downright spiritual. Here, let's do it again. To make me larger. Now it helps control my gout. Malox helps when it's a gas, gas, gas. Green onions really twist and shout. I let the sun shine in and put 30 o'clock on. Here we go. Hey, you little bastards.
Get out of my lawn.
And now you're about to hear something that in all your years of hearing great rhythm and blues, great rock and roll, Billy Price, Joe Grushecki, all the great Pittsburgh bands. This is going to be a first for you right now, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to hear the word urologist used in the song for the first time in your life.
Yeah.
Well, I went to see the urologist. Yeah, it was kind of a drag. He said, you better take a load off your fanny before Papa needs a brand new bag. I could see for miles and miles with my bifocals on. Here we go. Hey, you little bastards.
Get off my lawn.
Yeah, get off my cloud. That's a long time going. Hey, you little bastards.
Get off my lawn.
Yeah, get off my cloud. That's a long time going. Hey, you little bastards.
Get off my lawn.
Now pull your pants up, buddy.